English main class. Today I will going to tell you about my presentation. My presentation has three parts. Part one is my poem. Part two is how do I write this poem. And part three is why do I write this poem. My poem is lions, strong, wild, hunting, eating, sleeping. I like to see lions when it's hunting, carnivores. My poem is the sequence poem, now one. We write one now for the topic word. Line two, we write two adjectives that describe the topic word. Line three, we write two action verbs and with aim. Line four, we write as a sentence about the topic word. Line five, we write one new word which is parallel to the topic word. I chose the topic word lion because I like lions. It's to see they hunting. Lions are the most of the strongest animals in the world. Lions are in the cat family. They are hunting other animals. Some people call them carnivores. When I see lions when it's hunting, I feel so